It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Island Circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. So the Yas Island Circuit offers 21 corners and a lap distance of around 3.4 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, turns 8 and 11. Plenty of close racing then, plenty of speed, and plenty of excitement for the fans, no doubt. In the commentary box for the big race today, I'm Alex Jakes, and joining me once again, it's Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as well as being the 2012 GP2 champion, you also have experience as a test driver in F1. What would you say are the biggest differences for people fresh to the world of F2?
Well, Alex, I think it's an exciting time in Formula 2 right now. For spectators, a lot of excitement comes from all the drivers being in the same car. That puts the emphasis on driver skills, meaning lots of overtakes, which means exciting race for us.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results, the look at the starting grid. Tatiana Calderon lines up on pole position, edging out Nicholas Latifi, who will start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Delatrat, De Vries, Sergio Sete Câmara, and Giotto, Aitken, Jones, Schumacher, Jordan King, Hubert, Galeo, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Boshong, Bocalacci, Alesi, Brag Hunnefer, and Juan Manuel Correa, Ilott, and Nikita Mazepin starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, this is it. Last race of the season. All you have to do is finish in the points ahead of Devon, and the next time we see each other, you'll be the F2 World Champion. No pressure then. Good luck. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. one more stop. The time last lap was a 2 minute 1.9. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2:01.8. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2 minute 1.2. seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2:01.3.
Thank you.
tyre condition seems A-OK to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. Are 17 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2:01.0. best in lap you can. This lap. is 5.0 seconds. They're on all softs. Their tyres are 20 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2 minute 0.5. Antoine in the pits. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Thank you. two laps off. The time last lap was a 1:58.2. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are four laps old. The time last lap was a 2:0.7.